bitch to prove that I'm all right. I see I'm ass, I'm fly, I'm flashy. What's the deal with Perky and
Honey Beezy?
And we back at it again with another Beezy. Since you wanna act like you got bars all of a sudden. Anyways, say this dude's name, cause I'm not messing up nobody else's name no more.
Okay, honestly, when I watch his videos, he always say DeVille. So I'ma just say it's Pootyville. I don't know.
Well,
it's a rap compilation.
We about to react to that because a couple people told us to react to it, so.
And I love him.
Yeah, I just seen one video of his. So I can't wait to see all the videos combined.
I've seen the ones where he was in the car. I don't know the rest of them.
I don't know the rest of them either, but I guess we're about to know by today. So let's get into the video.
I seen this one on YouTube. I never heard it though, really.
Look, a bad bitch is independent, she don't need a nigga. All right,
I love his bars. A slut,
but a team of niggas. All right, a bad bitch, she gon' grind and run up a check. A sad bitch, a fuck a bar that feel like she blessed. Silly hoe, he only fuck you cause your ass fat. Trying to spin up all this money, where your cash at? Right, you broke, you a joke, you ain't no bad bitch. Sucking fucking niggas for design, that's some sad shit. You in the club going, ooh, but your phone bill and rent is overdue. Your bills, you on section 8. Your baby daddy went to jail, he in a better place. A bad bitch, she got brains, college educated. A sad bitch dropped out and never graduated. A bad bitch, she gon' strip for a better life. A sad bitch, I show her ass for 200 likes. A bad bitch, I have a baby, do everything for him. Sad bitch,
oh God, I freaking love him. Remind me of Kendrick Lamar and
this is the definition of rap.
Yeah.
The
next girl, man, yeah. And I swear to God, this should go viral. So every girl know this verse should be in the Bible. Don't mind me, I'm just really talking cash shit. But let me know, is you a bad or a sad bitch? I'm a savvy. I'm a savvy. Yo, I'm sipping on something.
Oh, this beat though, this beat.
Then he's like,
everybody wanna know what's in my drink, man.
Water.
Grey Goose.
The popo thing is water, not this Grey Goose.
They give me rap superpower.
He about to rap it. Alright.
It raved in my blood, I'm so easy mo. If you ain't about that life, what you in these streets for? You just pump fake.
He's so water good.
This ain't no game. Niggas really try to murder me. I play the game, I play the code, I can play the blow. I'm too observant, trying to see if niggas faking. They hate a lot, they say I talk about the pain a lot. Them niggas bitches, they just really want the fame I got. They just really want the life I live. I had a dream and went for it. Damn right I did. I'm just speaking from the heart. I ain't write this shit.
Where's my somebody really need to find him.
Can you say I'm speaking from the heart? I didn't write this.
Thinking about my life and shit. And how my girl was faithful. My relationship. I can't believe she cheated on me. Swear I hate that bitch. I hope she die and go to hell and Satan rape that bitch. And I just fucked a nigga's baby mama. And I'll be honest with you, I ain't never had no
problem.
Cause I was raised in that pool with all them piranhas. And it was giddy how you live, and you won't live too long. Nigga, my life is far from normal.
So
my daddy died, I had to be a man and help my mama. It feels good to see your mama count a couple commas. A young black nigga did this shit without a father. Yeah. That's as real as it gets. I'm a rapping ass nigga, but still with the shits. I can't wait to tell my ex, look, bitch, now I'm rich. I was destined.
That's why I don't like him. He always saying his viewers. Other than that, he's so good. He always doing some extra at the end. Oh, this is my song. I do not care. Let me get ready. This is my song.
Many souls ain't lying.
I know about
it. She'll tell you she lay a dog. You go and fuck your best friend. Then she hit you with that line. Like, I think we should be friends. So y'all break up on Monday. She's sucking dick by the weekend.
Don't do that.
I swear my ex, she a demon. When they fucked the nigga in the same bed we sleeping. Shit, I ain't believing. I was out working. She was home creeping. Came home early and I caught the nigga leaving. I'm like, damn, that's deep as shit. See, I don't hit women, but I beat that bitch. No, I'm playing, but I really had to trick that trick. Look the nigga in his eyes, told him keep that bitch. So this a letter to my ex, bitch. You the reason I'm a dog at my next, bitch. You the reason why my heart is cold as shit. You the reason why I call a bitch. I mean, look at what I did for you.
That's my part.
I was there for you. Girl, I paid for your weed, your hair, your nails, your toes, the clothes, the shoes on your feet, cause I care for you. but you changed on me. So much pain on me. I won't lie, I was walking in the rain, homie.
All right.
They ain't loyal. They ain't loyal. Real shit, and I know you feel the same, homie. Yeah, but that's my ex and I miss you. Psych, what? Bitch, I tricked you. I know you mad because you see me getting richer. And P.S., I fucked your sister.
Sir.
Hey, nigga.
That's not even funny. It's just real. I highly doubt it. It just rhymes, I guess. That's not even funny. Yes, it was. That's
no, it is. But I'm like, oh shoot, that's
revenge. This one too.
Yeah.
Come and see me for what?
Good vibes.
Oh my god.
Got my lucky jacket on.
My lucky jacket.
No, for real, he rapping off.
But I got you.
I don't know all this one, but I know some parts of it.
Yeah. Pay attention. Look, I remember all them times you were crying. And that shit hurt me, but I never show that sad to me. Cause my last girl told me she would ride for me. I fell in love with her, and she lied to me. So this the way it's gotta be. Cause last night I fucked another nigga's property. See, she called him on the phone and said she with her girls. I looked at her, shook my head. It's a slimy world. That's why my heart cold. I've been dealing with the fact I'd probably die alone. And I'm so brainwashed by my past woes. Found a good girl and I still treat her like a hoe.
Do you hear that?
And the fact I treat her like a hoe. Turn her heart to snow so cold that's how the cycle go. This generation losing hope. We got babies having babies. Every girl's a bad bitch. What happened to the lady? They claiming I'm a dog. Well, can you blame? Cause home training ain't something I seen lately. No loyalty or royalty. Where's the queen's lady? She just want a nigga in the limelight. Yeah, your pussy good with your limelight.
That's where you got that from?
Yes.
It's real.
All right.
Sometimes I just want somebody to vent to.
I thought you need that.
No, I gotta go in.
At least attempt to. You won't believe all the crazy shit that I've been through. Shit.
This is my part.
All things that's on that mental. And I can't love you, girl. But I pretend to. Yeah, I can't love you, girl, but I pretend.
Don't touch me. You wildin' right now.
I can't love you, girl. Why you gotta start, girl? Why you gotta start? Just because we fucked, it don't mean I want your heart. I tell a girl I love her and don't mean that shit at all.
This part is funny.
This girl played me and she turned me to a dog, bitch. Roof, roof.
What? Roof, roof. All right.
He's the vet.
I don't know. His rapping is just, oh God.
His songs are deep.
On a trillion.
Whoever his last girl was,
damn.
I think I had too much super juice.
That's what you call it, super juice?
That's water.
Let him think what it is.
Oh, okay.
Don't disrespect.
Not real hip hop shit though.
A real artist.
DeVille. Check me out.
Like DeVille.
Listen, look. My ex called me on the phone trying to work it out. Def Jam on the other land trying to sign me now.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, really?
They ain't talking them M's. And my phone keep blowing up, but fuck talking to friends. I'm trying to chase my dreams. I'm on the major things. See, I ain't trying to be like chasing and don't make the team. No, I'm just playing, nigga. I'm trying to put up in Porsches. I'm trying to make my mama happy. She ain't get that abortion. So, mama, we gon' ball. Mama, we gon' stunt. Get that house up on the hill. I ain't voting for Trump. I'ma skirt past my ex bitch and laugh at the cunt. I knew this rapping would come. I wasn't rapping for fun. Last night I had a dream, I had a talk with my son.
I haven't heard this one.
I mean, the one that died at birth, I never told anyone. Cause I don't know anyone, but niggas act like I do. But last week, where was you? Before them likes and them views. I'm just Drake, Kobe,
Kendrick,
mixed in the one. But
right.
I probably reach the heights of Tupac when I'm done. It's all fun and games until I pop up with my gun. And I ain't never been no murderer. But I ain't pussy, if you push me, I'd murder you. So just respect it, that's directed at them hating ass niggas back home. And I ain't trying to rap with ya, I work better alone. Last week I was broke, but shit now, look, I'm on. And that's a beautiful thing, nigga. I don't know, I'm just trying to soak it all
in. I really like his music.
Maybe, yeah, too much super juice.
Too much water.
That's a big cup. I think Dad got that. Oh, it says his name on it.
The world.
Hey, okay. Shout out to, how you say his name again? Alright, never mind.
When he says it in the beginning, he says DeVille. But then on his glass, it said Pootie. So I don't know if it's Pootieville. I don't know.
Alright, well, shout out to him. We react to this because that's what you guys asked for. Go ahead and again leave what you guys want us to do in the comment section below. The original link will be in the description. Anything that you want to say before
yes, we exit out. Yes, we appreciate out. You guys so much. Thank you guys so much for
5K. 5K. Anybody that has clicked the subscribe button, anybody that has clicked the like, anybody that has commented, anybody that watches, period, we mess with you guys heavy. We each and every one of you. We not fake. We see a comment, we'll respond.
We'll reply. Oh, and I also wanted to say thank you for everybody who wished me a happy birthday today. Yeah. I know I didn't get back to everybody, but I got back to as much as I could. But I seen everybody's comment, like everybody's. But I'm so sorry I didn't get back to everybody. But thank you guys so much.
It's been lit. It's been real. Ask your father, what's the deal? I'm gonna end it there. We out.